And like I said, it is 100. Shit. Hold on. I'm doing a high trip. Okay, ready? And like I said, it is. Well, hello everyone. Nice to see you back here at my channel. I hope all of you are doing well. And are you ready for Halloween? Got all your decorations? Got all your candy? Are you going out partying or are you staying home giving out candies? Anyway, whatever you're doing, have fun. So for today's video, I have a nice brand new Casadei here to show you. Now this time I actually have an office kind of looking heel, so I didn't get the Casadei blade, which most of my Casadei are blade heels, and I thought this time I will just get the regular heels for like office look or, you know, comfortable heels, which is 100 millimeter instead of 120 millimeter. So let me go ahead and open up the box for you. Here it is. Very nice. It is kind of narrow, pointy, and like I said, yeah, simple but very classy. And very nice nude color. Kind of goes with the dress I'm wearing right now, except of course this is a little bit more darker than the one I have on. And like I said, it is 100 millimeter. Well, let me go ahead and try it on. By the way, the dress that I'm wearing today is from Fashion Nova. It is a fall leather dress and it's a midi dress. Very classy looking dress. Let's try this on. I may have to stretch a little bit since it's a little narrow. Okay. And these gorgeous Jimmy Choo sling back is what I have on right now. You've seen these many times. I do love these heels. It is about 150 millimeter. Yes, it is a platform. And just loving the height because it does makes me look a little bit taller. But now we'll go ahead and go down to 100 millimeter. So I'll be a little bit shorter. So here it is. It does feel pretty comfortable. And the nylons that I'm wearing today is the Marilyn, Mila Marotti. Very nice light sheer nylons, and it is a wide band, which is a lace band. There we go. Well, how does it look? Does it look good with this dress? I don't think about your funny tattoos, all those crazy moves that you do, all those memories. All the times you had back in California, cause it makes me mad. Now I realize that I'm not for you. It's all about your eyes and that kind of blue. So tell me what you want, what you really like. Am I good enough to stay by your side?
don't play by the rules. The way you talk, I don't need more proof. Won't you take me there to the land of milk and honey, up in Hollywood or down to that valley? Now I fantasize that you're meant for me. When I close my eyes, I know where I wanna be. So tell me what you want, what you really like. Am I good enough to stay by your side? I've never been to Cali in the summer, Cali in the summer, Cali in the summer. I don't have a 96 Hummer, a 96 Hummer, a 96 Hummer. I've never been to Cali in the summer, Cali in the summer, Cali in the summer. I don't have a 96.
I think these heels are really nice. It is pretty comfortable. And the height is perfect, well, you know, for comfort. With this dress, with the lower heel, it does make me look a little bit shorter. But I thought I would try it with a different color, you know, this dress. I was thinking of trying the baby blue. I think the baby blue kind of look good with the tan. So let's do that. Just to break, give it a bit color. This is a pretty soft leather. Well, I think the color goes together, don't you think? The blade is pretty stylish though, huh? Well, everyone, I hope you like this video. I hope you like this new Casadei that I'm showing you, an office heel this time. And I will see you all again next time. I will go ahead and post a Halloween or make a Halloween video for you. So bye for now. But before I go, I would like to shout out to Jess, Queen of Heels, Stephanie Stunning Stilettos, MJ, and to Miss Red. Bye, everybody. See you next time.